Welcome to part 4 of life of Holy Prophet. When Muhammad and his Muhajireen settled in Medina, they decided to build a mosque. The piece of land bought from two orphans, Prophet and Muhajireen, worked like an ordinary man, and it was a proud time for Sahaba. Wall was consisted with mud bricks and roof was supported by trunks of palm trees. With the mosque, an apartment was made for Holy Prophet and more place was settled for residence of Sahaba. They were known as Ashab-e-Sufa, the resident of Sufa. Muslims were not allowed to construct the mosque in Mecca or even pray, so they feel much safe and secure in Medina. An inter-tribal fight between Awas and Khazraj come to an end after almost 100 years with the constitution of Medina. Major fact of constitution was peace and security of community, religious freedom for all, security for women. With these facts, Muhammad was successful to establish first Islamic state with the several religious belief and cultural backgrounds. Now the people of tribe Awas and Khazraj feel the peace and safety for all. They were keen to have common ruler, but some peoples and groups were not getting their goals, and hopes of some people are shattered. A man named Abdullah bin Ubay want to rule Medina, but with the influence of Prophet Muhammad, he tried to stop the growth of Islam. Later, being a clever person, he accepted Islam to show that he is a Muslim, but at heart they were dangerous enemies of Islam. The Jews found friends in these people, so Abdullah bin Ubay and his followers served as Munafiqeen in Islam. I hope you like my video. For upcoming video, hit the bell icon and subscribe my YouTube channel. Take care. Goodbye.